So some kind of water elemental. Silver key. Okay, it's one of those grates. That's great. Now, am I gonna find another silver key, or do I have to just choose which one? Arbitrarily seeming. Wasn't there two of them? Yeah, this one. It appears right away. Choose the left door and ye shall live longer. But if we choose the right door, what happens then? Is this thing going to appear and right under us and... Okay. Well, kinda wondering. Choose a left door. What's the... We avoided it anyway. Leather armor. Ring of protection. And a short sword, yeah. I know I got stuck here in the niche. I must know what it is. A ring of protection +3. And leather armor +4. We have already gotten rid of one of the leather armors. And what about this short sword? Short sword +3. We've gotten rid of that as well. Getting deja vu here. Now he's already at -10. +3. +3. +2. Okay, so she... Armor class -4 then now. Cool. That helps. +1. Okay, so we're filtering down here. So... I just like to see the numbers change. Plus... What is that? Plus... -5. -6. So I don't think anyone needs this ring of protection. +1. Unless we give it to him. B. His armor class is horrible. Oh, he's not wearing armor. Did I forget to put it back on him from when plate mail +2 was here? Plate mail +3. +3. -3. Here we go. Alright. Frees up a slot. I don't know. I forgot to put that back on him. Those are the gauntlets. Part open. I think we have extra gauntlets here. Bracers of protection. So when they attacked us and we lost all our stuff, or all our stuff was dropped, rather. I don't think this helps with AC any. Minus three. Yeah. All right. So we went the hard way, but we can also go this way. Or maybe not. There's another scroll. The tattered and stained piece of parchment has the following inscribed upon it. An evil so strong that it has tainted and warped everything it has come into contact with. The creatures of the surrounding forest that were unfortunate enough to be caught within its influence have mutated into fearsome and loathsome misshapen forms, seemingly made of shadow. I do not know whence the evil came, only that it is very old. I believe that it is somehow connected with the fall of this once beautiful city. It would appear that the evil has returned to finish what it started so long ago. As for its plans, I cannot know. One thing is certain, they can only lead to tragedy for the inhabitants of the surrounding area, and possibly this world as well. Kingdoms must be warned of the impending doom that lies here. I must not let... Okay. The evil returned to finish what it started, but we don't know what it started back then. Probably just to kill people. Maybe have them return as misshapen things as well. Something like that. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Okay, that's a dead end. Okay, so what about the friendly way? Both ways you would get attacked. Another mage scroll for power word kill. I'm liking all this. Another meteor swarm. Energy drain. Abby Dalzim's horrid wilting? Say what? Hell with these daggers. I don't have room for all this stuff. And Bigby's clenched fist. Sweet. Well, I'm going to memorize those two. The extra ring of wizardry. I'd keep this stuff in case we lose it. I don't know. Well, I have to be holding this stuff, right? So, we'll try to memorize these two. And that'll make some room. Actually, I think anyone can hold it. Scribe scroll. Copied. I beat Delzim's hard wielding. That's new to me. I wonder if that's specific to this game. Copied. Memorize. Just looking for it, seeing where it is. Okay, these are level 8 spells. Still, so this seems like it might be useful against like plants. And I'm familiar with the Bigby spells. This is the first one I've seen in, well, at least this game. I don't remember seeing it in any of the Eye of the Beholder games, but then again, I did play the first two back in 2011, so. So you lie. The left door. Or maybe if I had opened the left door first, then I could have freely gone into either one. I don't know. But in any case, we're done in here. What? Oh! Why would you make that sound? You're a liquid thing. I didn't realize what the hell that was for a second. Alright, so we got this thing. Oh, it just goes here, so we can pick up our arrows. But either way, alright, it's just a dead end. Yeah. We don't need a dagger. We don't need it that bad to be damaged. Now this is the be quick or be dead section. Oh, I lost the map for some reason. Mage's Guild 3, that's where we are. Do we need to be quick or be dead here? Oh no, we just couldn't open that. Okay, so we're gonna run across the corridor. You know why? The fireball is gonna come out of there. Or it's a lightning bolt or something. I guess you're quick enough, it doesn't even come. Oh, well, they're gonna attack us. The things. Ah. Isn't the fireball gonna come? Okay, he's messed up right now. I don't have room for him with his nonsense. Oh, that's Rex. Wait a second. I don't have room for him either. Owie. That is a more triumphant sound than that. Out of blessed spells. Okay, who else? He's out of healing. Okay. Okay. Continuings. Don't drop anything else. It was just his stuff because he turned into a tiger again. I see you. Move pretty quickly for a lumbering thing. Okay, we got a pull thingy. Oh, we got a whole bunch of grates. Okay. Look how that one, when you go that way, it's diagonal. And now same with that. What's up with that? Spikes come out. Probably. Ow. Okay, we can't go on that one. What does the thing do? What does this do? Does it make it so you can go through all of them? No, I still got hurt. Oh boy. Oh. Death. Wonderful. Okay. So what is this, open something? It's obviously a way to navigate this. So you can go here, here, here. I'm guessing not there, but rather here? That hurts. No. Just have to know the way, right? Okay. One, two, three, and no. I don't mind saves coming through this stuff. This is ridiculous. One, two, three, turn that way. Forward? No. One, two, three, forward, side, forward, forward. I don't want to move. There's another one, damn it. Come over here and fight. I don't want to fight you in this crap. You're going to pen me in. I'm penned in. Ah, Gold Moon's dead. Okay, this part is highly annoying. Whew. Come on. Trying to hit them from over there. Come, fight us. Ah, damn it. I'm afraid to move. I don't even know where I am in the scheme of things now. I wish I could mark the map. Tell myself where I should go. Damn it. You know, and the spikes go away, so we don't know where they're gonna be again. Annoying. Alright, so I'm actually going to write this down. Let's see. Forward, forward, forward. Turn. Forward. Right. Thing is, how do I... You can't do the dance with these things. I mean, you can. But you have to memorize the way going back. Because you're going to back up. Except maybe you could strafe at certain points, but there's like two or three of them that come after you at least. Okay, so we're at forward, 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 turn, forward, right, forward. Yes, I am pausing to write it down. Forward. Maybe I can just run around them if I know the way. Left? No. Then they start to come. Forward, forward, forward. Turn. Forward, right. Forward, forward, forward. No. Which way do you go from there? Didn't I try right? Maybe not. Forward, 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 turn, forward, right, forward, right, no. Must be left. Can you go left there? This is so ridiculous. Forward, 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 turn, forward, right, forward, forward, left. Left. Can I run down that corridor? Is this an end to it here? No. Where am I? I'm at... Oh. Can I... I can't budge the door. Okay, so I'm trapped at this point. Okay, yeah, I'm dead. So that's me going left and dying horribly. But I can't. Yeah. Yeah, it's ridiculous. Okay. I don't think there's a valid way through at that point. Because left is a dead end. Forward, 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 turn, forward, right, forward, forward. At this point, going forward hurts. I mean, maybe you gotta be hurt. Going right hurts. We can go left. And then go that way. Oh, we hurt there. We can do the sidestep trick over here. Oh my! Oh, I didn't see you there. Now if I go forward here... If I go forward here, that hurts. Where are we now? Oh. Yeah, death. Okay, I'm just gonna save this for a little after. I got my notes here. Maybe we'll find a different way around if we take that grate, which is, I think... Is it here? Well, that's a door that we can't open. In any case, I am fleeing. Oh. I got a key, so I'm going to use it. So, what's this again? Oh, be quick or be dead. This is the thing that we couldn't... I can't open that. Wait, it's this way. That's a way... I'd probably have to go that way and come around the other way. Because I can't get there from here kind of situation. Yikes. Oh, that hurts, yeah. We don't need that. I can actually go through here. Where's that button? Oop. All right, needs a key. Where is the key of doom? The lock clicks open, and we keep the key for the other one. Well, what do we accomplish here? With the proper equipment, we might be able to lift this grate and climb through, muses Caramon. Like a grappling hook, I suppose? Lifting the grate, you can see that the passages below appear to be entirely submerged in frigid water. Dark shapes shift and float beneath the surface. Do you wish to descend? I'm guessing that's what the water breathing stuff is for. Okay, no. But we still got the key, so we can go check out that other one. There's two A's. I really don't want to deal with the freaking grate thing, that's why. Okay, so that's there. Oops. I know where it is. It's all the way at the top. top right. North. East. The key does not fit this lock. Oh. But yet we still have the key. Which all the other times the key's disappeared, hasn't it? Will the key fit this lock? No. Well, I'm pretty sure it's to a different level, so. In which case, we need our water-breathing stuff. We have a helm of water-breathing, don't we? One of us wearing that? I am. Yeah, I figure it's good. I'll be probably the one to die first. I'm drowning. Losing hit points. Okay, so we've got another grate with a lock that we can't open. We've got like a prison cell door that we can't open. I've got a, and this over here. Got this wall that won't open. I guess we have to go around this way to come through back around the other way. This is, I think, just a wall that we can't open. I don't know what's going on with this. I think this mapped itself by mistake. And I think that's it. Let me refresh my memory here. Oh, that's, yeah, that's that. We don't need to be dealing with that. It says, yes, you do. Yes, you do. So the only way is the freaking great thing. Oh, I hate that. I'm thinking you have to get hurt by at least one of them. Oh, we have to go fast again? I don't know. I wonder if this controls it. I wonder, actually, if that would control this wall here. Then we wouldn't have to go through. No such luck. It might change the configuration of these so that we can go through them. I don't know. Do we fan it up? And I put it down? I think so. Well, let's see if it stays the same. So, let me get my notes here. Forward, 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 turn, forward, right. Ah, damn it.